this is one of the reasons why you gotta keep your beavers in check here. You can see they mowed down quite a bit of these little trees. They're all mowed down. All that just to build that big old pond over there. Little way stuff's gotta wait a few more days until it gets a little colder and we can be out of setter. So hopefully in the next 2 or 3 days I'll have some snares here and we'll set this up.